jalan hampir kesian itu rambutnya. Bos!
Cilah, sudah tidak.
Nanti,
nanti lengket. Ada yang demang, ada yang semua.
Ada hukumu, Bu Masya.
Bubar.
Thank you.
The flat boards from the waru tree are the supports for the outrigger booms, the mast, and the rudder assembly. Approximately 20 kilometers across the Badung Strait is Nusa Penida. Seaweed farming for the cosmetic industry is a main source of income, apart from the emerging tourist destination. Waru is a coastal tree, also commonly known as the sea hibiscus. It grows with a natural curve and is ideal for outrigger arms. This section, which is 10 years old, will make one pair of mirrored arms, along with the smaller piece for part of the rudder assembly. Austronesian people who voyaged across Southeast Asia and Oceania introduced waru to the region as a source of wood and fiber for rope.
Yeah. Thank you.